Inexperienced drivers must be particularly careful when driving a PWC back to dock or into shore because they cannot stop quickly. PWCs have no brakes and therefore no ability to stop other than turning around. Be sure to give yourself enough time and space to slow down. It takes most PWCs a few hundred feet to come to a stop after being at full throttle.